The jury has spoken in the case of former Baltimore City State's Attorney Marilyn Mosby here. After deliberating for the better part of 7 hours, the jury returning a verdict early last night. A split verdict finding Baltimore's former City State's Attorney guilty on one count of mortgage fraud and not guilty on another count of mortgage fraud. So that means over the course of the last year or so, Marilyn Mosby has been found guilty in 2 federal trials, guilty of these lying on a mortgage application here, that conviction in Greenbelt, but also a conviction last year on federal perjury charges. Those were supporters that were in the courtroom when the verdict was read as she lowered her head and sobbed into her hands, Marilyn Mosby did.